Coronavirus, or COVID-19, is a global health pandemic that has changed the lives of millions of people, as well as caused the deaths of many people worldwide. The Centers for Disease Control keeps some of the world's most updated information on COVID-19, including the signs and symptoms of this global pandemic to watch out for. Recently, there has been COVID-19 vaccines released in limited quantities around the world to help fight this pandemic. Even though there are vaccines being slowly introduced to the healthcare system, it will take a while to get large amounts of people vaccinated. The Centers for Disease Control suggest the following measures to help slow down the spread of COVID-19. Three important ways to slow the spread of COVID-19. Wear a mask to protect yourself and others and stop the spread of COVID-19. Stay at least 6 feet, about 2 arms lengths, from others who don't live with you and avoid crowds. Wash your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds or use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol in it. It's very important that all people stay updated on COVID-19 and take the proper precautions to stay safe and help prevent the spread of COVID-19. To learn more and stay updated on this global pandemic, log on to www.cdc.gov.